Ever wondered why there's a bite on the Apple logo? It could have been a full apple, but it is half cut instead. So why does Apple's logo have a bite on it? Apple is arguably the most iconic brand in the history of technologies. Their logo is as famous as its products. Everyone around the world recognizes any Apple product by its logo. No doubt that it looks classy and has an aesthetic look. But why exactly does it have a bite on it? Is there any specific reason behind it? We have to go way back past to know this. The Apple logo hasn't always looked like this. This was their first logo in 1976 when Apple launched its first product. The logo specifically featured Isaac Newton reading a book under an apple tree. To be honest, it was more like an illustration. A fabric panel surrounded the illustration with the words written, "The Apple Computer Company." It was artistic for sure. But it didn't have that classy touch. The first logo was created by Ron Wayne. Ron was Apple's third co-founder. But Steve Jobs did not like the logo, even blamed the logo for Apple's low sales. The illustrated logo was too intellectual for the company. Plus, it would be hard to produce small products with that logo printed on it. So it was decided that the logo will be changed. Rob Chanoff, the art director of Regis McKenna Advertising, was given the job to create the new Apple logo. Apple II was about to be launched, and Steve wanted a new Apple logo on it. Rob started with a black apple as the initial logo, but it would take straightforward as a logo. Something was missing. Then he remembered the line that was used to sell Apple I in the market. The motto was "Bite into an apple." $666.66. Rob took the inspiration of bite from the word bite. That's how the famous Apple logo was created. Rob also said that the bite on the apple was full scale, so people understood that it was an apple and not a cherry. However, Bill Kelly, the man who works with Rob at the same time, had a different story. He said that the bites on the apple had a biblical reference. According to him, the bite was inspired by Adam and Eve's story where eats the fruit from the tree of knowledge. But no matter what the main reason was behind the bite, Steve Jobs was really happy with the new logo. The Apple logo has been intact and successful ever since then.